the old stove was donated by one of the four Comstock Kings' wives, Teresa Fair. And she was actually a great aunt to my aunt I was named after, who was a nurse in this building when it was County Hospital.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
So it's kind of cool.
So do you
connection.
Do you live here, or?
I live in town, yeah.
Oh, in town.
Yeah. We rent the building for like $1,000 a night.
This, oh, really?
Was a dining room.
Oh, wow.
For patients.